I'm going to talk about some faith today. Now, first I want to talk to the new believers. You're new. You're new to believing. If your faith is a little weak right now, don't beat yourself up over about it. Just continue to be honest with God. Like, Lord, I really don't know if you're going to pull me through. And I'm really scared and uncertain about the times that we're in. It's okay to be honest with God. As a matter of fact, that commandment that says don't lie is an invitation from your Father and your Creator and your Sustainer and your Provider to always tell Him the truth. Tell Him the truth about how you're feeling. And then expect to hear back from Him, because He's a speaking God. He speaks still. Expect to go into the Word and find some comfort there. Now I'm going to speak to the older believers, those of us that should be sages by now, that we have been through those beginning years and we have had those honest conversations and we have seen the hand of God over and over again in our lives. Let us take our shields of faith and cover those new believers during this trying time. One of the things that Duncan is having to study right now is that the life cycle of a chicken. And after the chick has been birthed, tapped through the shell and actually has been birthed, it's still weak in its neck and its leg. It's a hatchling, and the mother hen sits on it and covers it so that the neck and the legs can be strengthened. Let us, like the mother hen, cover those hatchlings, those new believers, with our shields of faith and our authority in our prayer closets. Let us have enough faith that we cover them during these trying times. And let us encourage them. Let us encourage them that God loves a doubter. He loved Thomas so much that Thomas was the first disciple that was able to touch him. And that when the man that said, "Oh, I do believe, help my unbelief," God does that too. Use your shield and shield those that don't know yet how to shield themselves.